My project is called Fossilis. It's a 12-minute video, and it's like a science fiction storytelling. It is told by a future archaeologist, in which she reflects the idea that at her time, fossils is basically an abandoned electronic waste that comes from 21st century. So she tried to see and reflect the trajectory of the evolutions of electronic waste for 21st century until her time, which is in the far, far future.
Seperti fisika kuantum, di momen kita dapat melakukan observasi.